We're going to discuss about 2019 novel coronavirus. So it's a temporary name, so you can ask why it's named as 2019 novel coronavirus. So it's a new type of virus which is infecting humans, which is known previously only to be infected through animals only. So it is a region called Wuhan in China. So a lot of people got sick there, so they got this fever cold, and a lot of people are dying there because of this 2019 novel coronavirus. So the researchers have found that most of the people who are infected are the one who have brought food from animal market in Wuhan region. There's a market in Wuhan which sells peacock meat, which sells cat meat, dog meats, which sells bat meats and so on. So right now the market is closed. So most of these coronavirus are there since time immemorial. They are known to infect humans, birds and mammals. So, but they are never deadly in humans. They just cause something like a flu-like symptoms, common cold, and it doesn't something like kill you. But certain kinds of virus in recent, they got mutated and they became very deadly and they're killing humans. So one of them is, in 2002, it's named as SARS virus, Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome virus. It's a type of coronavirus which has infected humans. It came from palm civets, certain kinds of cat family, feline family, and some raccoon dogs and bats is infected from them to humans. Almost 100 people infected with SARS. 30 people go on mechanical ventilator, so they can't take breath on their own, and almost 10 of them died. In 2004, there is another outbreak called MERS virus, MERS virus, Middle Eastern Respiratory Syndrome virus. It is another type of coronavirus which has infected people in Saudi Arabia. The infection came from camels, and which is more deadlier than SARS. This MERS virus, almost 100 people were infected with MERS virus. Almost 70 people went on to mechanical ventilator. They can't take breath on their own, and almost 30 people died. So right now research is going on how this 2019 novel coronavirus came. Some researchers are saying that it came from snakes, but I believe that it came from bats. Right, the genetic sequencing is going on. Once that in coming days we come to know from which animal source we got acquired right now. You can ask how to prevent this coronavirus. So to prevent this coronavirus, you thoroughly wash your hands with soap for at least 20 seconds. Please don't touch your eyes, mouth or nose with unwashed hands. So if you are having cough and sneeze, kindly use a paper napkin and just throw it in the dustbin after the use. If you are feeling sick, just stay at home. Otherwise, if you come out, it will spread from person to person. And there is no specific drug or specific treatment for coronavirus. It is only supportive. If you can't breathe, we'll come to mechanical ventilator. And chest X-ray shows bilateral pneumonia-like picture. So if as long as immunity is strong, you need not get worried. So to increase your immunity, you can eat a lot of green leafy vegetables, fruits, you can do exercise and maintain your immunity status. So you can ask, can Indians should get worried? Right now, there is no confirmed case in India. And Indian government is very proactive. They have created rapid response teams and they're screening all people who are coming from China in the airports. But one problem we are facing is there are a lot of medical colleges in Wuhan, China. So literally almost 700 Indian students are studying MBBS there. So some of them came to India just before this travel ban because of this Chinese New Year holidays. So right now there is a travel ban in Wuhan. From January 23rd, no one can go in and out of Wuhan. So right now 300 medical students are stranded in Wuhan. They are studying medical is there. So Indian government has requested, please allow them back to India. The Chinese government hasn't accepted the request. If they accept, we may get that virus. So we should be a little bit careful. But please maintain immunity status. As long as immunity is good, this virus doesn't hurt you. Thank you.